Well, all new at 6 tonight, a motorcyclist struck a deer this morning on a road in Fayetteville. And we do want to warn you, the video you're about to see could be disturbing. This is the scene on College Avenue. Witnesses say a male driver hit the deer near the Evelyn Hills Shopping Center around 8:30 this morning. According to police, the man was transported to Washington Regional Hospital. His condition is unknown at this time, but stay with KNWA as we continue to learn more information.